Hello, children. Today we'll play one game. Okay, this game is based on listening of sounds. And this is a number game. So let me tell you what you have to listen. Okay, if I clap like this, one clap means 10. If I clap two times, then it is 20. If I clap three times, that means 30. If I do one snap, it is 1. If I do two snaps, that means single two number. Okay, so you have to listen the sound of the clap as well as the sound of the snap, and then you have to make two digit number. Okay, all of you are ready? Let us start. What is the number? 2 tens, 1 unit, that is 21. Three tens and four snaps, that is 34. Okay, now you have to tell the number on your own. Listen carefully. Okay, you enjoyed the game? This activity game you can play with your parents also. Now let us do one activity based on making two digit numbers. For this, you need the number cards starting from 0. Two, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Like this you have to take. Okay, you have to take the, you have to make the card starting from 0 to 9. Now out of this, what you will do? From this, you will take two 1 digit numbers and you have to make 2 digit numbers out of this. How we can make? Very easy. First you take this number 4 and then bring the 8 number here. Now you got one number. That number is 48. 48 means 4 tens and 8 singles. One more number we can make. Now don't take 4 in the beginning. Now take 8 and then take the 4. Now you got your number and this number is 84. 84 means what? Here we have 8 tens and 4 units. So this is 84. Okay. Now let us see other numbers. Let us take other single digit numbers. Here I took 1 and 3. Okay, let us make number 2 digit number. Okay. I will take here 1 first and then I will take the 3 here. 1 and 3, that is 13. 13 means what? 1 10, 3 units. This is a 2 digit number. Okay, again we will take like this. Now this time what we will do? We will change the order. We will not take 1 first, we will take 3. And then we write here, we keep the 1 card, 1 number card next to 3. Now you got this number. Now this number is 31. 31 means 3 tens and 1 unit. 31. Now sometimes you may come across like this. Suppose you are given like this, 0 and 2. Then if you take this number first here and keep the second number here. Now what is this number? This number is 2. 2 is not the 2 digit number. Whenever a 0 will come at the tens place, then this number won't be a 2 digit number. It will be a 1 digit number. But if the same digits, if you arrange like this, first 2 and then 0, then you get one number. Now what is this number? 20. Now 20 means 2 tens, then it is a 2 digit number. In this manner, we can take different cards. Different 2 cards you have to take and try to make the 2 digit numbers. Okay, one more example. 2 and then 4. 24. 2 digit number. Now change the order. Now which number is this? 42. This also 2 digit number. So in this way, you have to take the cards and try to make the 2 digit number. I hope you understood the activity, and this activity you have to enjoy, play with your family members and friends. Thank you.